I therefore declare Mr. Engola Okello Samuel, who has polled the highest number of votes, 532, representing 62.3%, as the duly elected NRM flag bearer for Oyam County North constituency, Member of Parliament by election.
Dissatisfied with the NRM primary election for Oyam North, Willy Omodo has picked nomination papers to run as an independent candidate. 10 candidates had expressed interest to participate in the NRM primary election, but they were convinced to drop out except two.
Commissioner, NRM Electoral Commission, hereby declare that Queen Dorothy, she's duly nominated to run as a member of parliament.
Willy Omodo and Queen Dorothy Amolo did not accept to leave way for Okello. While Omodo boycotted the primary polls, Amolo contested against Okello and was beaten 532 to 322 votes. Omodo then announced he would be running as independent.
The people that stood behind him were strong people. It was six people that was one. And I still got 320. I am therefore saying, I am representing everybody down there that doesn't have a voice. I am going to stand independent.
I have personally told them I am going as an independent candidate. Come Monday, I'm going to pick nomination forms. As for this one, I cannot now go and participate in the electoral process that has already been reached.
From Barara, the head of State House Investors Protectorate Unit, Colonel Edith Nakalema, has hailed the Church of Uganda for creating leadership positions that enable children of church workers to attain education. Nakalema urged the current schools and other institutions of learning to be kind to children, especially of church workers, when school fees is late.
I went to school because of the Church of Uganda stamp. When my father could not pay school fees at the time it was expected, he would write to the headmistress, receive my daughter, and he would put stamp on board Church of Uganda, Rentanga.
This was during a Thanksgiving ceremony for Reverend Eliasaf Seruada. The colorful event took place at Kanyeganyeje Church of Uganda in Kashari South Constituency, Mbarara District.
Reverend Seruada is reminding us that we all owe God gratitude.
In Kalangala District, all students of Seruanga Luanga Memorial Secondary School teamed up for a run to fundraise for internet solutions. They note that there is lack of stable installed internet systems in Kalangala schools. Out of the 30 million shillings needed, 7 million shillings was collected from the run.
As the old students' body, we have done the run, the social run today, to first of all try to mobilize funds to install internet boosters at Serangaranga.
Difficulties in searching work, like we as students for new curriculum, we need that internet.
When you have internet, you can get everything that you need.
Also, a total of 1,200 students at Iganga Technical Institute graduated over the weekend in different skills and at certificate level.
After confirming you, you put on, yeah, as you smile, as you bounce.
Graduates got skills in electrical installation, plumbing, tailoring, building, among others.
Who can readily get either self-employed or be employed by the different entities.
Our instructors, we trust you so much, and we are requesting that please encourage learners to embrace whatever is being given or whatever is being taught here.
Assessment is now also competent based and is modularized.
I achieved this goal because of my hard work, and I thank my parents.
Stories compiled by Hudson Aponyo, Ivan Wachibi, Samuel Nkuba, and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.